the maneuvers you are watching today are at low altitude and in tight formation. They require the same level of concentration and discipline that every Air Force pilot must employ. Whether flying combat missions over hostile territory or flying in support of humanitarian efforts in adverse conditions.